involved with that as well.
And one of that is how to get quarterback involved. And he'll cross over and stack that offense and come back with a restart zone. Chris Rigo.
Thank you.
Elliott's maneuver, having a touch in turn four there, and going for a little longer.
They from down the center of the infield, and not sure what's going on with Rio and Kerry.
Caleb Martin, 12, Tyler Rowley, the 13th, and that is enough.
to put him into round two. Himself up to the pack and finds himself carrying the checkered flag. How about a round of applause for the former sportsman champion back in victory lane, Ryan Lineup.
Tonight. Walking over here in third place. Congrats, Colby. Solid third place finish. Great way to start the playoffs here, locking yourself into round two, and a great looking car as well.
Thanks, though. We had to clean it up a little bit after the season. Considering the season we've had, I mean, the last few weeks we kind of found something with the car and it's getting faster and faster, so we just kind of stay with it, keep the nose clean, and keep going on.
I'll ask the same question with round one of the playoffs now in the rear view. Again, a never before seen playoff system. How good does it feel to know, as far as championship hopes go, you're still alive and still got another week to fight?
Well, it definitely feels good to be past the first round. I was thinking about it the whole week, you know, first round. You know, we got through it, so let's hopefully just get a championship after the 2017 championship, one year since. So I'm trying to get number two.
I'm sure there's a lot of people you'd like to thank for being behind this playoff run here.
And I mean, there's so many people on me. First off, my mom, my dad, my brother Jeremy. I couldn't do it without any of them. My girlfriend, my daughter. Eddie Perry, he's helped me out so much this year. His whole family. Reggie from helping South Coast Power Equipment. That's it.
All right, well, strong showing from the 54 here. Let's hear it again for your top three. Colby Lambert coming home third. Scotty Sarinski Jr. in second. And Ryan, line up your feature winner.